The challenge that a lot of our students face is that they don't see the relevance of what they're learning in school today to their life in the future.
They don't understand how businesses are created. They don't understand how you get from point A in the classroom to point B, your seat as a business person.
Jay has really like focused me into what I want to do and how I'm gonna do it and ways to make it work.
Junior Achievement's role is to help young people connect the dots between where they are today and where they can be in the future.
When you talk about being innovative, Jay has certainly done that through their programs and working with K-12 students.
Junior Achievement's three pillars focus on workforce readiness, entrepreneurship, and financial literacy.
I see Junior Achievement getting the kids to think about their dreams and ambitions, as well as empowering them.
When I feel like I'm onto something exciting, I feel empowered because it makes me want to take that extra step to just keep going for it.
JA does a great job of igniting passion in students for the world of work. It gives them passion about soaring to their own success.
When you talk about empowering a child, a student, it's really about making that connection with the passion and what's out there in the real world and how that connects to business and community.
I learned about how businesses can grow around the world and all the capital resources.
You can contribute something to the people that are coming up behind you, and especially the young people. And Junior Achievement is an avenue to do that.
You see someone really doing it, which means it is possible. They were just like me 10 years ago, 20 years ago. It feels more in reach, like you can get there yourself, like I can do this too.
With its curriculum and its reach around the world, it really is the leader in helping young people gain the skills and knowledge and also personal interaction that they need to prepare them to compete in the global economy. JA is really an ideal partner in achieving that mission.
Should it not serve in our collective self-interest as a society to arm these young people to become responsible citizens in their own community, it would result in a different society as we go forward in the 21st century.
This is JA.
Excitement.
This is JA.
Empowerment.
This is JA.
Phenomenal.
This is JA.